What is up, Animation Nation? KG here. This is day two of Clash. I actually did day one earlier today while I was at work, so I didn't record anything. I really don't like this Clash very much. I don't know if any of you out there like it. Let me know what you think in the comments. So I'm not sure that I'll be able to take top 100 in this Clash or the Cinco Clash. I'm not gonna go and buy any PCs for it, but what do I want to show? Oh, Elite Card Master. So I am number one. I'm gonna do a lot more auto battling here. I'm auto battling around 2,000 crowns, so it's not too bad. So if you know any of these guys and they want to reach out to me or whatever, more than welcome to KingGeorge79 online. Because, like I said, I plan on taking that. Ooh, we got a Super Mythic Stone Pool. I have a good amount of refills here. I just burned through like 110 today. Just trying to get out in front. So I'll probably burn through like another 500 or so. Just to try to get a good score. But anyway, let's get to this Clash. This garbage Clash. I have a deck, Clash deck. I'm basically just running all addicted benders. And I have Brian and Teddy in there. I don't know. I don't know if I like the Brian combo better or the Bender combo better. Let's find out today. On day one, I actually lost one, so we're only at 15,300 points. I lost, like, my fourth match. It was a Clash deck. It was a Salmon Fry. So it was very unfortunate to run into that. And I was only at, like, level 23 when I hit it. So it really affects your score. But let's jump in here. I have just the addicted stuff, and then 5LTJ in there to try to take the hit from the first slot, but if we don't have to, because they threw a PC, see, what is this? Do I want this combo? Or do I want this combo? Yeah, I don't even have like fully quadded addicted cards here to use. I think I might go with the Brian. So I'm going to lead with Brian. Oh boy, we know what that's going to be. Oh, shoot. Maybe I should have led with Bender. That was a mistake. I should have led with a PC or an item card, so I could have decided after I seen their slot too. Oh boy, probably going to lose this one. Yep. So she's up to 59 with punch. So if she doesn't punch, we can, if she doesn't punch slot two, we can last another round. If she does, we're done. She did. It survived. I have no idea how it survived. But it did, and I'll take it. Cool. So, I think it'd be cooler if I would have originally led with Bender, because he'd be bombing Fever Dreams out. Now we're just counting on his attack to do it. But at least he's leeching for 60, and he's gonna take her out here, so that worked out. Good. Okay. We'll take this first victory. I think that puts us back to level 25. I'm just gonna check real quick. I guess I'm using Bobby as my hero. I don't know. Should probably be using like a Futurama hero. I'm just gonna go with faithful old Ricky Spanish, even though he's only level 13. So yeah, we're at level 25. They're gonna get their buffs now. Mr. Owl from No Shelter, getting those buffs up. And Rooftop Drunk is coming up now. And she's gonna destroy us. Like, it's over. Over. And she did not beat Bender. So we do get to make a Bender here. So this is good. Maybe we can. I thought we might have got one shot, but we didn't. So that's great news. Alright, so Nacho Attic Bender is bodyguarding here, which is really going to help us out. We need a... Yes. That is great. Very good. So, I think, yeah, we're going to win this one too. Cool. It'd be great to start out here with the 3-in-a-row victories. Oh no, not Bannister. He is my guildmate. I mean, as you can see, kill all humans there. I want to try to lead out with this item card. Ugh. Damn you, Bannister. Screwed me. That's it. It's over. Rooftop Drunk, crazing for 29. Yeah. So, I don't even want to hit the surrender button anymore. Because of what happened during Siege when I surrendered that battle that I shouldn't have surrendered. And I got a lot of flack for it on the comments and in my game chat and everything. So I got to be careful and make sure that I'm not going to win before I surrender. Because I reviewed it and I definitely would have won. So it was a little disappointing. Alright, Heffy from F-Smart. And Heffy here is using Thunder Cocktails, which is 22 attack. So that's a really high attack card. And I don't know if we can hold anything off with that. And they didn't combo it? That's really upsetting, actually. Because that means I could have thrown out my item card. Alright, we want to bomb her, right? Yeah, big time. Got bodyguard for 16, but we're bombing for 48. Man, that didn't take out Fry either. Oh. We're done. Can we take her out? No, because she has... We're not going to hit her with Joe. We're only bombing for 48, and she has bodyguard for 16. Yep, we're done. That's disappointing. Two losses in a row. So, two wins, then two losses. Are we back down to level 24 now? Okay. Yep, level 24. Super disappointing. Next we have Dupe Pick. Gonna lead out with this. Is this Hangover Nightmare? I don't know what he's gonna throw. Because he didn't throw anything there. Can we take this out one shot? I meant slot two. No, for some reason, it didn't fall. And Bodyguard doesn't guard against Payback, so we're taking that 33 every time. It's alright, now we're bombing them. Both of them. We're gonna win this one. Alright, so last one, Malibu, they getting buffed, can we survive? We have no PCs, so we have to, we're going to go with this, this is our highest HP, and we survived. Now I'm going to go with Teddy here, so we're going to cripple that and punch it. I like that. Okay. Now do we throw Joe here? I don't know. He did not punch where I wanted him to punch. So, not cool. And then they go down there. It's alright. We can survive that with LTJ. We'll go with item card here. Oh, they gave us a victory. Cool. So, yep, 3-3. All right, 34,591. Rubbish, right? Well, let's try to take a 500, top 500 here, and we'll get closer to mythic object at 660. So what? Two more clashes, top 500, and we get it. So we should have one next week. I have that mythic pool, but I'm going to jump over to my other account because I also have a mythic pool on that one. We'll save this one for tomorrow. Alright, so here we are, my other account. I have this mythic stone pool. Gonna do it. We're only missing Klaus. We have every other mythic. Come on. Boy. So we have our Bill at 7. Yeah, I'm going Bill. I've yet to even use Quagmire in one deck yet. So even though he was only a level 4, we're going to do our Bill and we're going to fuse him up. So let's see that. Let's see, a fused mythic. Alright. 25 more for another upgrade. So great. We have a fused Bill now. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in again tomorrow for another day of this crappy clash, and hopefully we can end up 500. Thanks for watching.